Eric, I don't want to go out there and continue this cutscene.
Stand right here.
Hey, everybody. I'm Samuel K. I'm here with Eric. The boys are back in town.
The boys are back.
And I'm going to do that every time, I think.
Okay.
Constructed an elaborate fantasy set in which your writings are affected.
Phil Hartman? She has been kidnapped. Was this the last place he went before he died?
Phil.
Did this guy take Phil Hartman from us?
Oh my god.
We go this way, Alan.
I wasn't ready for another shot, so I went along with it. He had to be lying. But under the influence of the drug he had given me, I had to fight not to believe his words.
I really want to punch this guy.
Yeah. It's all in your head. Push him off the ledge.
With your wife, no one has been killed. Your delusions.
What happened to my wife? Did she drown?
Trying to protect you from the too painful truth. Fantasy, it will
return. These little steps he's taken.
Doesn't this make far more sense than the insane supernatural conspiracy you have concocted in your mind?
It's a pretty good point, Doc.
We both know this. Everything can be explained.
Give me something to climb.
No, I hear you. I can still hear you down there.
Oh, look, a moose.
Moose.
I want to go in here. Ugh, if the rest of this game is me following this old man around while he babbles on about his dead wife.
Yeah, it's just this for like 5 hours.
They've just replaced walking around in the woods and walking around this beautiful hunting lodge.
Yep. Uh-huh.
Ooh. Dear friend and poet.
TC.
In Tenebris Cadere. That's Latin for in the Tenebris Cadere. What's this idiot? Wait, what does this say? Tenebras. In Tenebras Crabre.
Crabras.
Crab Rangoon?
Delicious.
I never get tired of this view.
Never get tired.
I'm invigorated.
I could see near a peak on the other side of the lake. I thought I could make out the spot where Diver's Isle had been when I arrived in the house. Now there was nothing but waves.
What?
It seems there's a storm coming. Funny, I don't recall there being a mention of that in the weather forecast. Well, no matter. This way, follow me.
I feel like the only people that say no matter are evil people.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, no matter. Now we'll begin the experiments. It gets more and more difficult to resurface from the dark
depths of your imagination. Not surprising. Never you mind. Have a week.
Tis but a trifle.
I feel like the trees were spinning instead of like waving around.
You're kind of blowing a little too hard.
I let him talk. Hartman obviously.
Oh God! Eventually, the whole screen's just gonna be subtitles.
Yeah.
Oh, look what I see!
I see it.
Window.
All the way, old man. Just push him aside.
Beat it, Pep. I got shit to do. Don't worry about it.
Mm-hmm.
Shut up.
Scary.
What?
Give me the...
What?
Okay.
Oh, it's that guy down there that's gibbering. Oh, QR code. Mr. Wake is confused
enough as it is. Horse.
You'd like me to go away so you won't be scared. But you can't just decide what kind of dream you have. Emerson. Okay.
Two horses. Sorry.
Let's go talk to the crazy guy.
Hartman had mentioned that the power had been acting up. Maybe that was the reason for the generator and the work light on the balcony. The generator had been activated, and there was no key. Wait, how did I get up here?
There's a staircase to the...
There it is.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh! Who are you? Hey, lady. She looks like the Mona Lisa. Look at this awful woman. Look, Alan's trying not to look at her, like, I'm just playing it casual here. Don't mind me. Oh.
Oh, God.
No, I wasn't looking at you.
Oh.
Fucking Johnny Knoxville here. Doing Tai Chi.
Come, Alan. This way.
This poor lady. Sitting under this gruesome picture. Look at this in the corner.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, hello.
Oh, how lovely.
Okay. I was just struck by inspiration a couple of days ago. Dr. Hartman wanted me to paint landscapes, and that's what I was doing. But now I've been doing these things, a lot of them. The images just keep coming. Dr. Hartman likes them. He has them in his office.
What's this guy's accent?
He says I'm getting much better. I think I'm getting better.
This guy's accent is halfway between, like, bad British accent and racist Chinese accent.
The storm is almost here. Look at that. I'd hate to be out there tonight.
Look at Alan just peeping around.
Yeah, get over his shoulder.
Let's get a little peep here. Come on. There! That's the shot right there. Okay. Let's see if we got anything else hidden over here. Somebody tells you to follow him in a video game. Don't. That's a good rule of thumb. What's he got? Is it one of those squeaky hammers?
Looks like it.
Are the bikers in this loony bin too? Why did we get sent to the nut hatch?
God damn it.
Hold on, there's a book. Oh, ho, ho! I knew it!
Thomas.
There was something telling me I shouldn't trust that guy, and it's that he's got two thermoses in the same room. Okay.
Staff.
I like that the motion for Alan opening a door is he just kind of brushes the back of his hand against the middle of it. Blam. Look at this fucking Francis from Pee-wee's Big Adventure looking fucker.
Alan's making sure the fire hasn't spread to this room. You want to touch the doorknob?
That's, you want to touch the doorknob? That's going to be too hot. Be patient. I'm having a long-term creative problem. I'm trying to find the perfect recipe for spaghetti. Is this Night Springs thing a real game?
No, that's just the TV show. That's...
Oh, it's the TV show. Okay, I gotcha. Odin and Tor.
Oh, that's Tor.
A heavy metal band in the 70s and 80s.
Oh shit, these guys are awesome!
They even adopted new first names to complete the image of Viking.
Also, Odin has one eye, Tor has a hammer. See? You see?
Mm-hmm.
They're well cared for, TLC and all that. There's more than
TLC's a good TV show. Toddlers and Tiaras. What?
Oh, that's from
Google. That was a little abrupt, wasn't it?
We'll continue this soon. Meanwhile, when you feel up to it, return to your room. Try to write. It really is for the best. Don't you think?
I hate this old man.
Gonna punch you again.
I feel like these guys are too old to have had a heavy metal band in the 70s.
Yeah.
I don't feel like Lemmy looked this old. Like,
no.
Even when he died.
That's the sanest thing I've heard in a while.
These guys rule! Why can't we play as these guys?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Thank you.
Thank you, crazy old man. Thomas Zane's writing an assistant.
TZ, I don't know.
Oh, it's Tom Tom. As he experimented, he imagined the most feel the power surging through the keys of the TIE fighter. It exhilarated him. It disappeared too. If not for his young assistant, evil. But Emil convinced him. The doctor?
Evil doctor.
Hold on, I was typing something. Hey, Eric.
Uh-huh.
We're going to have another person on the show.
No way.
It's the only other person we do commentary with. It's on Skype. I was thinking about you can add her at any time. I was convinced he was lying to me about everything. And hold on, I'm going to do a spell to summon a spirit.
Yeah,
Presto, Changeo, Alakazam, bring our friend back from the land of the dead.
Hello.
Hello. That was timed perfectly. Hey, we're in the middle of an episode. Can you see it, Mallory?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. We're playing Alan Wake. We just met these two crazy old men named Thor and Odin. Can you see the
Is that why he has the stupid hammer?
And look, look, one eye.
Oh, one eye. Yep. I like it.
Yeah. Hey, everybody. This is my friend Mallory. She decided to join us a little late this evening. Better late
Hello.
Than never. Hello.
I was buying fabric.
What for?
I have to make a fursuit.
Hooray!
Hooray!
All right. So we're escaping a booby hatch here, Mallory.
I don't know anything about Alan Wake. I just realized.
Okay, Alan Wake is basically Stephen King. His wife is either dead or missing. He wants her to come home and make him some delicious spaghetti, but she's missing.
Oh.
So we have
Why
to go
spaghetti?
Because he's so hungry.
Oh.
And his wife is his wife is beautiful and Italian.
Not really, though.
No. This is all parts that we've made up. Have you been in one of these, the Alan Wakes?
No, I haven't.
Okay, well. Okay, so basically... the game is about wandering around in the woods looking for your dead wife, or missing wife, or Italian wife. And, shining a flashlight on guys and murdering them with a handgun.
Huh.
It's basically like Stephen King, Twin Peaks, what else have we got going on?
I don't know.
Like, maybe, like, Hey, Wake, you stay here. We're kind of one flew over the cuckoo's nest right now. Be cool, okay?
It seems weird that the, like I get that his name is Wake, but when you put that outside, like, your room, I feel like that's ominous.
Yeah. Look, I've got an IV.
Yeah.
Oh, gross. Holy shit!
Just jump over it. Isn't this Assassin's Creed 6?
Oh, give us the manuscript page.
Oh shit, hold on. I gotta get this page.
Go ahead.
of this manuscript that I wrote and apparently littered around.
Look, Barry and Lodge.
Yeah. Hey, Hartman, where's Al?
A practiced hand.
This is starting to get turned into an erotic story, Alan Wake.
Ooh.
So, we've been collecting all these pages, Mallory. Do you want to go through and read them all so you can catch yourself up on the story?
Absolutely not.
Here, we'll start at the first one here.
Oh, God, no. I'm not even... I'm going to fucking click on something else.
Look how many there are!
There's so many! Why are there so many?
These are all the ones I've found.
We only missed one in that part.
In the one that I ran through half the thing, we only missed like five or six. And we just started this chapter.
Christ.
Why does this one have a fire on it?
Oh,
find this page in nightmare difficulty mode.
Nope.
Okay. I've got to go see these old men beat this woman to death.
Oh, that doesn't do anything. Okay.
I really want to see this old man hit a woman in the head with a hammer and kill her.
Sinclair looked bad. That wasn't a love tower. The crazy old fart hit her hard. If she was one of Hartman's goons, she had it.
Oh my God!
Oh no!
Goodness!
Look at this! Look at this nightmares looking through the door! Jesus! Alright, let's break into the staff room. Wait. These old men are fucking great. Oh, guess what, Eric? I just realized.
What?
I can go wherever I please. There's a picture of a kitten cat. We're going to do a little tap, a little soft shoe on it.
Oh.
We got a map. We got a doty.
Jump to that manuscript.
Hartman wasn't happy.
Ooh,
he made some applesauce. Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh, delicious.
You're still scared, but you're happy about it.
It's so tasty.
I really don't want to escape the booby hatch because I don't want to go back out into the woods and run around for no reason for 7 hours again.
There was definitely not a cat. It was a werewolf.
This?
That's pink thing.
Is that a wolf? Oh, it is a wolf. Okay.
Oh.
There's a wolf.
I know. That is another one. I know a dog.
A doty?
A doty.
There's a guy with a wrench. There's a guy with an axe.
These are spooky.
Here's the wraith.
I like how this is all obviously like 17 different styles.
Right? There's Olmec. There's the Birdman. There's Priscilla, Queen of the Night.
Oh.
And then there's the Dayman.
I was gonna say the Dayman! Remember that commission I did for that guy and I dressed him like the Dayman and he didn't seem very happy?
What?
Oh, I don't know if you were back. I gave that, like, the...
Oh, I was back! I was back! And you gave the guy, like, he was wearing a yellow top hat and he wasn't pleased with it?
He wasn't very pleased and he wanted a background color and I was like, okay.
Alright. Yeah, I was there.
So disappointed. I like how there's a cutout of you that's more detailed than your actual, like, polygons.
Yeah.
Oh, look, you can stand on it.
Oh, that's really,
that's new
really
goal.
Sturdy.
New goal. I'm not listening to a fucking word he's saying.
I want to see, like, I want to see a movie where it's that guy's perspective of this.
Oh, like Barry's perspective?
Yeah, or like another main character, like a main NPC, if it's not that guy.
I want a game that stars Barry, because Barry's awesome. He's Alan's shifty manager.
Oh, I see he's wearing a sort of Hawaiian shirt under that puffy jacket.
Yeah, and look, he's wearing his capris.
He looks like if you took George Costanza and the guy and the Wayne Knight character from Jurassic Park and put them together.
Yeah.
So George Costanza and Newman. You could have you could have stayed within the realm of Seinfeld there.
But Newman didn't wear the Hawaiian shirt.
Oh, yeah, so I guess that's so. I have conquered Barry! Yes!
Holy shit.
I love that you can stand on Barry's hitbox.
Yes!
Let's do that again.
This is a little speedrun trick that I learned, everybody. Woo-woo!
I love it.
Oh my god.
Where'd Barry go? Oh, there he is.
I just picture, like, inside Barry's head is just like, for fuck's sake, this fucking guy.
Yeah, let's see if I can make it from here. Hooah! No! So close. Nope,
you gotta do the...
That's amazing. My stomach hurts from laughing at that. Oh, here we go. Cutscene time.
These were all the pages I had. And more. Please, you're sliding back into the... Tell me one more lie.
Oh, yeah.
I like that cardigan. Well, it was
worth a shot. Does this guy look like Leonard Nimoy to you, Mallory?
I can't. Let's hang on. Yeah, old Leonard Nimoy.
Mm-hmm. Hey, shut up. Barry, get out of here. I'll catch up with you.
Oh, ow. Let's just
go. Wake, listen to
We're
me.
Gonna finish this.
Don't you see? Together we can create something absolutely wonderful.
He's gonna punch him. Or shoot him. Oh!
God damn it.
This bullshit again. Wait, what? Where did Alan go? Did he just leave the room? Look at that smile!
What an asshole. You're not a very nice man.
Alan Wake's kind of a bad guy in this game, I think.
What the fuck system is this supposed to be for?
Xbox 360.
This looks like shit.
It's an older game. Shut up, who gives a shit?
I mean, it's not as bad as, like, Silent Hill 1, I guess, ooh, but, like, I don't know, it's pretty rough around the edges for a 360 game.
You think?
And like, I guess early 360 looked about like that.
Can't go that way, ouch.
Ow.
Maybe I've just been spoiled by, like,
ouch.
PC games.
Oh, can I unlock the door?
How exciting that I just had to hit A over and over.
I just pictured it like it was one of those doorknobs that's like in bathrooms where you click the button and he's just pressing it.
Right? Hey, Mallory, ask me what system this was for again.
No.
Oh, I can't go in there. There's an Xbox 360 on a desk in that room.
Oh. That's stupid.
Oh. It's gonna be consumed by darkness.
Or trees. Or dark trees.
Oh shit. No. All those things are flying around in the living room.
That's normal.
Good thing I started this generator to turn them all off. Can I go down there yet? Oh no, I have to start the thing again.
Wrong.
This is puzzle solving in Alan Wake. This isn't the first time I've had to do the same thing twice.
Yeah.
It's stupid.
It is. They're just padding the game out so we can look at all these, like, things that they textured and decided to have float around the room.
Your fucking couches vaporize.
There we go. Is that everything?
No, there's still the deer
chairs
head
and shit.
There's a moose.
No! Don't murder it.
I'm going to. It's gotta happen.
Oh no.
You've got two deers.
I do. I got two deerts.
Deers. Oh dear. Like, am I just supposed to stand here and wait on this? Like,
maybe go down when all the light's on and run past?
Possibly.
This isn't where the...
is. Okay, I'm gonna do it one more time, and then I'm gonna take the express route down to the bottom. Surprised there's not anything on that TV.
Come on.
Okay, I'm taking the express route. Oh, it won't let me jump!
Nope.
What hit me?
I don't know.
The bookshelves almost got me!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Bears, help us!
Bears, come to our aid. Ooh, look at that shadow. That looked real. Wait, what?
Can you shine a light on? Oh, you don't have a flashlight. I don't know.
Do I need to get another flare?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, luckily. There's infinite flares right there.
Infinite flares? For infinite bears.
No, it's just two bears, Eric.
Well.
If I come back in here, I'm gonna wait and see if another flare appears. Oh! Like magic!
You're magic.
Do you believe in magic? In a young bear's heart. Okay. Let's read another page, guys.
Good.
He had no ambitions on that front. And he certainly didn't want to end up like every artist he had worked with here. Damaged in ways that were hard to describe.
Ooh.
It was enough for Harvey to
hard to maintain control, provide direction. Most
of these people need it anyway. Of course. Well, then how did they do it?
Okay. Whatever. You know, it's a little bit annoying to me about that. It's like, why don't you just tell us the story through the game?
Yeah.
I mean, like, Dark Souls does that too, as you pick up things and, like, get the story from objects and things. But, you know, at least I get a cool sword in Dark Souls.
Yeah. This is like a story-based game, though, is the thing.
Wait, do I just want this thing to smash through the wall?
Oh! Oh no.
Hey. It's me, Alan. You're looking kind of angry, bud. Oh, dodge move! It's okay. I dodge moved past it. That door's locked. That's not a door, that's a window. Oh!
There's a door.
That door don't open.
Nope. Probably gonna get that thing to smash it.
Hello?
Maybe?
We'll try it.
Well, he's still in the hallway.
It is. Oh, come,
come here.
Me. Right here.
Ooh. Oh!
My dodge move. My dodge move game was a little bit off. It's okay. Dodge move! Oh!
No.
I dodge moved directly into it. That was useful. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. This one's for all the bananas. Oh, yep.
Yeah.
It sure was.
Okay, well, we're right here.
Okay, so. We come here. That thing falls off.
Goes around.
Okay, it hits it once.
And twice.
Come on.
Hello.
Come on and hit me with it. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna run down here. So that I can just run past. Fuck me. I don't know how I'm supposed to avoid that, honestly. There we go. Good call, Rick.
We did it.
Hey, Barry! Hold on,
Barry,
I'm running.
Help.
Barry, I'm running from a chandelier. Hang on, homie. I'll be right there. I'm looking for thermoses over here first, though. Can't get back in. Look.
Look what we did.
We got some Campbell's soup. Barry's gonna make us a grilled cheese here in a minute.
Oh, Barry makes a great grilled cheese.
Take this, Al! Take this, Al!
Okay, now I've got my headlight back.
Take this grilled cheese sandwich.
It'll keep you warm in the hedge maze, Al!
God damn it. I'm just running. Ah!
Wow.
God damn it! Be taking that.
Thermos.
Okay. Meet Barry. I found the car, but the gate's locked. This game is garbage.
Yeah.
Take this, Al! Take this, Al!
It's a good line read.
Take this out.
Please.
Find your line on the door.
Get out of here.
There we go. All right.
Okay, cool. I have everything I need, a light and a gun. Just the kinds of things that they keep around mental institutions.
Yeah.
You know, a good heavy flashlight and a hammer to brain people with. Alright, hedge maze. Hug the right wall.
Yep, here we go.
And I'll be out in no time. Hug the right wall. Hug the right wall. Whoop!
Whoop!
I don't want to hug him.
No hugs for you.
How about you hug this bullet, pal? Dodge move.
Oh.
Don't trust Emil. What?
Don't trust Emerald.
Bam! Okay, so I'm hugging the right wall has led me directly to a dead end. So.
Keep.
Oh, wait, no. If I keep hugging the right wall, though. Start going this way.
On the page.
Manuscript page, thank you. Wake sees the old god stage. Oh! Surrounding an unlikely
centerpiece. A full-size stage. Dragon.
Am I going to fight a dragon?
I hope so. Crazy to build something like
this in a remote field. Oh my god. The music started blasting. It felt strangely appropriate. I cannot wait. I am very excited to go to a heavy metal show right now.
Yeah. Yes.
It's okay, Barry. I hear footsteps. Whoop.
Oh. There you are.
Whoops. I didn't mean to throw a flare.
Get back here.
Oh!
It's a big guy.
Dodge move. Dodge move, dodge move.
No, no, no. Okay. Phew.
Look at that. Killed them. This looks like the right way.
I murdered everyone.
Yeah, Alan Wake has a really, like, just indiscriminate, like, trigger finger. Just like leaving Wake, we were surely at his most susceptible to therapy. But this was not an ordinary storm. Wake had been riding, and he had woken up in the depths of the lake. Oh! Now, it was coming for him. Hartman had naturally prepared for his The Idiot Brothers.
The Idiot Brothers were distracted while Hartman double-checked everything.
That's the three of us. We're the idiot brothers.
Sure.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go.
No? I'm pretty sure I came from this way. Possibly. Yeah, I did. Okay, yep. I'm lost now.
Help!
I came around this corner, and this is where I got attacked.
Yep.
So maybe I just want to keep hugging this right wall. Okay.
Henry, help us!
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, look.
And we did it. Yay!
Oh man, I can't wait to see the fucking stage and the dragon. I'm really excited. If that doesn't actually happen. Oh, goddammit, there's more hedge maze.
Shit.
What kind of pills are we talking about?
Pills.
These fucking birds. Dodge move on the birds.
Oh my God.
Ah, God damn it. Here we go. There you go!
Kapow, kapow, kapow.
Goddamn birds. Dodge. I don't have anything to defend against the birds except my flashlight. Give me a fucking flare. Hold on, birds. Jesus, jumped up. Flare gun.
Here we go.
Fucking
Whoa.
Birds!
Leave us alone. All right,
these birds are gonna get it. Well, like four or five of the birds are gonna get it.
Oh well, time to run.
Yep, exactly. That's the way you deal with birds in this game. Is you run.
That's the way you came from.
Oh, is
I
it?
Think.
Yes, it is. So I want to go around here, maybe?
There we go.
This feels like Dark Souls, but lamer.
It's... Please, don't say that about Dark Souls.
Just like the sort of dark in the woods with some bricks and shit.
Yeah, pretty much. This whole game is just like run around in the fucking woods and shine a flashlight on things. We had a fun thing where we ran through a hunting lodge and made a giant thing break a door.
That was fun.
Sounds amazing.
That was fun. Mallory.
Was fun in quotes?
If you want to take that bad attitude of yours.
Yeah.
Is that a laser?
It's a flashlight!
How are you killing zombies with it?
Because they're dark.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
You can only get hit once?
Do I have to... No, I've been getting hit this whole time, Mallory. Because I'm bad at this game. Actually, this game just has really clunky combat that's hard to do.
That makes a lot more sense.
Yeah. I've got to fight this fucking guy again.
Whoa.
I have blobs coming out of me. Whoa. Or bats, or birds, or something.
Birds. The birds.
My birds! My world!
What is he, Batman?
Yes, he is. But Birdman. You know, like the Michael Keaton film?
Harvey Birdman?
Yes, Harvey Birdman, Attorney at Law.
God damn these birds.
It seems like impossible to not get beamed in the dome by them.
Well, that's the thing. Like, they gave me one flare before I came in here, and flares, like, kill birds pretty well, right?
Mm-hmm.
But I have a flare. Like...
That's fair.
God damn it!
Thermos.
Okay. Fuck off!
Birds.
Jesus, give me the flare gun. Yes, I got it.
This is friggin'... And you're almost dead.
Where are they? Nope. Okay, there we go.
Phew, there we go.
Birds dealt with. Okay, those guys came from over here. Oh, there's a path down.
Damn it. Dodge move.
Expert use of the dodge move. Textbook, old bean. Okay. Did I kill the other guy?
Yep.
Apparently. Boy, oh boy. I can't wait to get to my friend Barry so we can get in the car and do another driving mission, which have also been my favorite parts of this game. I like the story parts where I glitch myself up on top of things. I like the parts where I get to drive a car.
Martin knew that Wake was smarter than Harry.
Uh-huh.
Wake had more money, a beautiful wife, everything.
That's true.
Martin said Wake was important. That made him better than Martin. But Martin was calling the shots now. He'd expected Wake to waver in battle. But instead, he seemed ready to fight. Martin knew he'd gotten under Wake's skin. If only Martin actually had his wife.
Hey, Eric.
Yeah?
Tell Mallory to say goodbye, Mallory.
Say goodbye, Mallory.
Goodbye, Mallory!
Hooray!